tradition, Donald J. Trump is now President of the United States.
President Obama. For the first time ever anywhere, the 45th President of the United States of America.